I'm Rachel Mattu from the Art Craze, and we're here at Museum Free for All Day. We're beginning at the Japanese American National Museum. Let's check it out. The mission of the museum is to promote ethnic and cultural diversity by sharing the Japanese American experience. Common Ground, the Heart of Community, features artifacts chronicling 130 years of Japanese American history. Last year, the Japanese American National Museum hosted the Hello! Exploring the Super Cute World of Hello Kitty as the first large-scale Hello Kitty Museum retrospective in the United States, celebrating this adorable character's 40th anniversary. We are now here at the Museum of Contemporary Art, also known as MoCA, in downtown Los Angeles. MoCA presents a multidisciplinary approach to contemporary artists after the 1940s, primarily featuring those of European and American descent. Here I'm standing in front of a sculpture by Nancy Rubens called Airplane Parts, constructed of airplane scraps wired together into a 25-foot tall, 65-foot wide sculpture.